was very haunting. It felt to me like it was maybe somebody who has suffered, maybe trauma, and then now seeks further trauma in order to in order to get anything at all, any sort of feeling, because the person has sort of stopped feeling enthused or feeling much of anything. And sadly, that's true for so many people. That sort of cycle of trauma turning to further trauma later on. Usually people don't know that that's even happening with them. They don't even realize that they are going into it. In this case, it sounds like the person knows full well that he's diving into being hurt again. And that's all the more raw and painful. I probably won't listen to that one again, but I feel like that song could be used in a way for positive. Oddly, that maybe it could be used as a kind of waking for someone of their own situation. I don't think that when people believe that they have changed beyond recognition internally, that they realize that deep down, it is possible to find the warmth and the happiness again. And kind of find who they are, even if that takes learning things about themselves that they didn't know before. Some people through trauma can end up having drastic lifestyle changes that are healing for them, that maybe take them in places and directions that they wouldn't have gone in before, but are restorative. So it's never too late. That was painful to listen to, really. But I still feel like I have an appreciation for it. With all of its painfulness, sometimes it takes kind of flaying open a person's own emotional weaknesses, emotional torments, in order to really find healing. And I hope that for anyone who resonates with this song, that they find emotional healing, and they find a direction in life that brings them to really finding contentment again in life. Still, thank you for recommending this song. It was still very mind-blowing.